Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to create an app through which you can convert any text into Morse code and any Morse code into a normal text. So let's see how the app works. So in the first text box, I'll enter any text like hello world. And now let's click on the Morse code button to convert the text into Morse code. So you can see that the text is converted into Morse code and you can see it in the second text box. Now, if I click on the copy button, it will copy the Morse code. Now, if I paste this Morse code in the first text box and I convert it into normal text, then it will give me the same output which I did before. So in this way the app works. So let's start building our application. So first of all, I have opened MIT App Inventor and I am going to build my app on this platform. So I will start a new project with the name Morse Code. So I'll design the screen first. So first of all, I will change the title of the screen to Morse Code App. And let's change the background color. So for the background color, I'm using a website. So just go on Google and just search color hunt. And you will see this website. Just choose this website. So here you will get lots of color themes which you can use for your app. So I'll use one of them. So I'll choose this. And let's take this first color as our background color. And I'll go to MIT App Inventor and I'll change the background color by pasting the code. So now I'll just add a few layouts here. So first of all, I need one vertical arrangement, one horizontal arrangement, and another vertical arrangement. So just set the vertical arrangement, align horizontally and vertically center. Height and width will be fill parent. Same goes for the second vertical arrangement. Now change the horizontal arrangement alignment to center and width will be fill parent. Let the height be automatic. And now in the first footing, so change this text box height and width to fill parent. Change the hint to enter text. And similarly, now I will add another text box and I'll change this height and width to fill parent and change the hint to Morse code and make the second text box read only so that the user cannot edit this. And now we need to add three buttons here. So I'll add three buttons. So first button will be Morse code if I want to convert the text into Morse code. Second will be if I want to convert my Morse code into a normal text. And third option will be to copy the translated text. So whichever text will appear in the second text box, that text will be copied.
So I just change the color of the buttons now. So I'll just copy this and go to background color and paste the code. Now just change, make the font bold, font size will be 18, normal text will be 18 and font bold, same goes with the third button. Now if you want, you can rename these buttons so that it will be convenient for you. And I'll also copy this color and I'll paste it for this horizontal arrangement. So I'll go to background color, custom, and paste the code. And now we need an extension here. So we need two extensions. The first extension will be if we want to copy the text, and the second will be for the Morse code translation. So here I'm using the extension from Puravida. So I'll just download the AIX file, and I will give you the link of this AIX file in the description below so you can check it out. Now I'll just import this extension. And just drag it on the screen. And now you need the clipboard extension. So here I will download this clipboard extension. And after downloading that extension, I'll just go to import extension and I'll choose the file. The clipboard extension. I'll give you the link of this extension too. Just import it and drag it on the screen. Now go to the block section. Here, whenever someone clicks on the first button, that is if we want to convert the text into Morse code, so we will set the second text box text and we will translate a normal text to Morse code. And the text will be textbox1.txt. And whenever someone clicks on the second button, that is if we want to convert the Morse code into text, then we will just go to text box 2 and set the text, and we will translate Morse code to text, and Morse code will be textbox1.txt. And if someone clicks on the copy button, that is if we want to copy the text of the second text box, then we will call the clipboard extension. And we will copy the text of the second text box. So this was the overall app. If you want, you can test it out again and look for any errors, and you can look for it how it works and get more idea. So this is how you can build this app very easily, and it's a really useful app. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you like this video. Please like this video, share this video, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon for staying updated with my latest videos. Thank you.